What is up, YouTube? It is your boy John here from Puma Plow, continuing the Friday night. I don't know what it is with me saying Friday today. The Friday night Saxony stream here on our 16 player PC server. Let's jump back into it for a round of introductions. We are getting ready to do some mass selling, so that should be fun. Let's jump back into the team speak.
Wood Chipson is the one close to the tracks out of the three.
I thought there were... No,
hello?
There's two down there, I thought.
What are you hello? Guys, hello?
What are you guys arguing about?
About sell points.
How many of the Zs are there? Two or... Are there three or four?
Oh, good lord, that leg spike.
Is that a good one? Sorry. All right, yeah. So currently we are joined by Mr. Tex.
What's up?
And what are you eating?
It was a pack of nabs.
Nabs, I don't know what that is.
Crackers.
Okay.
You know, peanut butter and crackers, toasties.
Oh, them little ones. Okay, yeah, I got you.
Yeah.
I got you.
But it then, and the word was.
It was, okay. Okay. We're also, Tree.
Yeah?
What's up with this field bin, buddy?
Gangster's version was corrupt. I couldn't edit it, so I just took the stock one.
I understand that, but I'm doing wheelies.
Yeah,
you don't have a weight
on
the tractor,
years.
John.
Yeah,
but these tractors are configured to not have weights, because whoever bought them put the stupid Degelman thing on them.
So can we not? Hang on.
No, John Deere's don't work with
Okay, but they
bins.
Work with other tractors.
Yes.
Okay. All right, cool. Somebody come get that field bin, or I'll find another tractor. Never mind.
Yeah,
all right.
Pretty bad.
We're joined by Tex. We're joined by Tree. Tree, say hi.
Hi.
We're joined by GTA.
Hey there, buds.
And Benedict.
Best for last.
That's right. What about a quad track? Will a quad track work?
Don't get a quad track.
I'm not buying one. We have one sitting here because we only have one planer. That's what I'm getting at, Tree. Okay, I didn't realize the tractors without weights or the John Deere's wouldn't pull those anymore.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I think the Gangster's version with the hitch lowered down, it worked better. Or the hitch modified, it worked with the John Deere's.
Wait.
But since these are the default ones, it doesn't work.
Wait, you can put a front 3-point on John Deere? I didn't know that, Tree.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's three different versions of them. You bought, like, the Degelman version for, like, the silage pusher thing.
Nobody ever told me.
Yeah, there's three different versions.
Yeah, the
one was, like, the... One's that's got like the front hitch on it, like the front 3-point. One's got like a weight that's mounted on there, and then one's this like Degelman silage pusher thing.
Yeah, the one was FBU, so it stands for front weight.
So okay, what was wrong with the Gangster one, Tree? How was it corrupt?
I went to edit it and it said file save path cannot be found.
Go ahead, Tex.
Yeah, that's what happened to mine.
Really, because he had moved the hitch, and they towed so much better.
I went to edit it in my version, and it said file save path cannot be found.
Oh,
so,
wow.
I mean...
Tex, I like your shortcut. Not a shortcut, but, you know, you don't have to wait for the silly gate, right?
Pretty much, yeah.
Do you want me to... Do we want to change out the John Deere's real quick?
That's fine. I don't care. Yeah.
We probably won't use them with the blade, will we? We'll just use the front loaders.
Especially, at least not all four of them. We have two front loaders that'll probably do it just fine.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure Tree's going to want to level.
Yeah. Well, I bulldozer think... for the win, right? Right.
I'm wondering, Tree, if we give this to Gangster, if he can do that again, because they used to handle so much better.
I can fix that if you want.
Okay, because this is kind of not good, the way they handle now.
I told you that in when I updated the pack.
Did you?
Yeah. I said the save is corrupt and I can't use Gangster's version.
Did I listen?
1,932,941 liters.
Nice.
Last load in, so
right.
Have at it.
Somebody move that John Deere. We're going to get one more for down here, and then we need to set we need to set up bins up north yet, so...
In Speeding is almost done. I got probably one more round.
Okay. People with tractors that can pull these things.
Yeah, I want to see if this version of it was that, like, oh my god, the lag.
Put it on my side.
Buying those things.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, man.
The Challengers work really well on this, I know. Oh, yeah. Trip wheel.
Yeah. That is a behemoth tractor, after all, so it should.
Yeah, no way.
The John Deere is kind of okay with it.
Quad tractor. Recommend it, though. Quad tractor.
Yeah, Zach, come over and park it beside me now. There you go.
I'm going to modify this one to actually have the legit weight on it.
And actually, if we do it right, Tree, we won't have to change the file name, so it should just override, right?
Yeah.
Or we just change the file name and do it that way again. So basically, we'll sell all these again.
No.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure I have Gangster's version still somewhere. I could be wrong, though.
Yeah.
Might have scrapped it.
Okay.
Taking all these up north?
Yeah, the rest of them are going to go up north. I have two for down here. The rest of them to the center of the map somewhere. I haven't figured out where we're setting up yet. We need an auger wagon up there yet, too.
This John Deere's just on the ground enough with the in-game weight, biggest weight on the front, that it can steer.
Or no, we don't need an auger wagon up here. We're not going to use an auger wagon up here.
No.
Not going to use one there?
No, we're going to try not to.
Four.
Try not to this time. Oh, God.
Hey, so much for showing you my shortcut.
Text the sidewalks and this thing that they don't get along because it's like dragging on the ground.
Oh, I wasn't thinking about that and that thing, yeah. Since it's not dragging right.
Yeah.
You're taking that to the homestead?
Yep.
Oh, he's going to have like a buffer of a bunch of them in the homestead and the rest of them are going up north.
Yep.
You
ain't going to be able to use a truck, Zach.
No truck, Zach. Tractors, auger wagons.
Move that thing.
But you're going to buy a bunch more auger wagons too and take it?
I'm going to buy some more, yeah.
And getting that John Deere up there up front.
I got it, Tex. I just pushed the damn thing on my way.
Noticed.
Cruising across field one. I'm pretty sure my front axle's not on the ground.
Do we need us? Are we going to put an auger wagon on the second Lambo or no?
Not right now. I'm going to try to do it without.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, it's one bracking and one of the ones that's like harvest only instead of like
yes.
The other version.
Yeah, the other ones need to stay by the fields, guys.
Yeah.
I don't know which one
side of the field doesn't need to be up here.
I don't know which one he grabbed, but the ones by the fields stay by the fields. They're different. They hold.
He was up here before Tree and I got here, so I'm pretty sure those are the field ones.
They hold different and they unload different, so they're gonna stay by the fields.
You okay over there, Tree?
Yeah.
Which one of these things are we selling at? Is it the train one?
So where are the field ones? There's one there.
The Zun.
Yeah, Bracken just set it back by a field somewhere. And we'll be good. With that.
Yeah,
we're
selling in the train track one for the barley. Okay.
That's fine.
So it means the tree. I just drove in this thing for no reason.
Where are we going?
Up to the center, Tex.
Oh, 13, same place.
Same place as always.
Yep.
Got it.
Things are such a pain to drive with these junkies.
Last pass CD, nice.
I'm going to try and figure out if I can make these colorable. I don't know how complicated that is, though. But...
Did I say hi to NM? What's up, buddy? How's it going?
You literally have to be going, like, 10 miles an hour at most to be able to turn these damn things with the John Deere's.
Well, I'll bring my quad jerk up here and I can position with it because it handles them fairly well.
Yeah.
So,
Bloodhound, can you drive around the field and make sure there's no stir on the outside of it?
Dan, hitch up to that thing and head up to the center of the map, man. As long as that tractor pulls it. Tractor may not like it.
Hopefully that's low enough to trigger it. It should.
OG, hang on.
Bolt this back in.
I go north of 13, Dan.
Dan, you can follow me in just a second.
OG. Old lag.
Grab that one, please.
Your pipe isn't put out, GTA.
But that's the one. We don't want that one out right away, Tree, because that's the one that's right in front of the sell point. We're selling at the train track, not one of the three inside.
Oh, okay.
Get yours on the Dan outside. Can
barely turn.
Texas already.
Alright, so what do you want me to do?
Grab auger wagon, I guess.
Texas, I'd probably wait until we all get.
I am. I'm just getting here.
Breaking. Right. There's another one at the shop for you.
Ugh.
Or do you just want me to wait for now?
What?
Because I have the quad track, which is slow.
Driving it, so.
Drag it up here to help position the auger wagons.
Dan, cross the train tracks here on the crossing. Don't try to actually cross them, you'll get stuck.
Or you can just follow the road all the way up like Tree did too. Faster to cut across the field.
Oh, hey. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
Alright, we've got Demko's rolling out, boys.
Oh yeah, it's a Demko train over there. With, two out of the three tractors barely able to keep their front axles on the ground.
I need a barrel weight on the front of mine. Maybe two.
Yeah, you need to be able to stack weights. You need to be able to weight with a three-point hitch on the front, yep. So you can put another one on.
Dan would be okay if he had wheels, but he has tracks they don't give.
So that quad track can handle like 100,000 loaded, and the Challenger triple wheel, more horsepower, can handle 400.
God. 400,000, that is.
Yep.
You want me to bring the sappers down right now or wait?
Oh, I'll just wait, because it's going to be forever till we sell.
Good point.
Forever to sell, I should say, because the wood chips are going to take God knows how long.
I will be back.
Dan, check out.
I just dumped my field bin there because I couldn't place it.
Oh, okay. Dan, hang on a minute. Or actually, Dan, let's see. How many is this? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many do we need up here to hold grain, you think? I've got 6 coming.
So there'll be 6 up there as when all of them get there.
Yeah.
How many did we have before? Pretty sure it was more than 6.
I don't know. Are you 100% sure where that first one set GTA that it's going
to
work?
Yeah, I was able to position it just fine. Okay. Where if you extend out the pipe and put it all the way down, it should be able to trigger the sell point.
Okay.
Probably just leave your quad track up there when you're done positioning them all in case we have to move them.
Yeah. Okay, so I say right now, because we have people, we don't run tandem auger wagons.
Oh.
We have people.
True.
We have people. So everybody, once you drop your field bins, I will position field bins and get heading back to the shop. I'll start buying auger wagons like crazy.
But we have 4 right now. I'd say only put like the... We have 4 for each on gear.
So Dan, yeah, 2 OG, for each. There you go.
And I got
Vulture, one for the Fent, one for the New Holland.
I'd say just buy 8, like get a total 4 of 8.
More. 4
crazy.
More then.
Crazy, crazy, crazy.
Yeah. You do 4 more and then that's enough for like doubles to John Deere's if we were to go back to that sometime. Because the Lambos won't handle it. One of these big auger wagons full too well, I don't think.
All right, thanks for that follow. Appreciate it, and welcome to the flock.
Whoa. And am I good to start dumping grain in?
Yeah, go ahead. Or wait, where? Up here?
The field bins.
Up here or down at the homestead?
At the field bins.
Wait.
You impatient little shit.
Oh, up
wait.
Here. Up here. There's 2 sets of field bins you got going, and I was kind of confused. Just give me 1 second. I'm setting this last
10-4.
One up right now. Or the last one for this run. I'm going to do a 3 run like we had the other day, I think. And actually, I do need you guys to dump some grain because I need to make sure they all work before I...
Once you get them kind of more positioned, it's easier to move them.
Yeah. Benedict, can you give me some grain in that one, please?
The one you just dropped?
Yes, sir.
Just drive across it or unload it completely?
I don't care what you do, buddy. Just give me some grain. Okay, looking good.
Yep, they're all dumping.
I'm getting frame raped right now.
Okay.
What's going on?
Alright, OG. See. That one should be good as well, I hope. Yep.
That one's good as well.
Tex, go ahead and pull up. You can get emptied out. I'm going to put this one on this other side so we'll be able to dump three wagons at once.
Why is my ping so high now, too?
There is another John Deere tractor sitting up here. Somebody needs it. I will get you guys wagons here. Go ahead and start buying them, I guess. Okay.
8 frames per second and a stupid high ping. This is nice.
1, 2, 3.
I'm back.
4.
And someone should probably sit in the homestead in that Lambo and keep hitting R on it. Refill.
We have a lot of auger wagons now, boys.
How many are we up to?
12.
No wonder I'm lagging. He's probably buy. That's probably why I'm lagging so bad. He's just sitting there spamming the buy button.
Nah. Don't know what you're talking about.
We just spent like $2 million on auger wagons.
Mm-hmm.
I really should have increased that price. Bad.
Okay. It's looking good so far. I feel like we need more harvest links up here. What do you think, Tex?
How many people are you going to have running?
Well, as many as we can.
We only have 8 tractors that are capable of pulling those things, I think.
Why don't we just leave them with what we currently have up there and see how it goes?
Alright. Maybe with wood chips we'll get more because we just need the storage capacity, if nothing else.
Yeah, well, if we can get doubles on the John Deere's, the other tractors can't really pull them as well, so...
No, I mean field bins up here.
Oh, and field bins, too. Why is my ping so terrible?
Is there enough tractors on getting double?
Yeah, I head to shop.
Yeah, I'm going to the shop.
Oh, shop? So,
shop.
Are we just using the John Deere's or no?
Whatever you got. I'm driving a quad track. Whatever you got. All hands on deck, boys. All hands on deck.
Oh.
Grab a tractor. Whatever grab an auger wagon. Let's do it. There's plenty at the shop. I bought like 8 more. So, let's do it.
Doing it.
Let's do it. Thanks for that host, by the way. Appreciate it. You guys are very generous with the host tonight. Appreciate the crowd sticking around through the mayhem. Appreciate that as well, guys. And this 24 frames. Whew.
My ping is skyrocketing.
Well,
you bought
it, John. 48. Did it to yourself.
I know I did. Trust me. Now that it's like rendered in, it's not nearly as bad. I need another video card or two.
I could use another one right about now.
Or 3 or 12.
Could I get a video card? That'd be great.
We're all saying we want better ones, and Trita doesn't even have one.
Zach's 15 frames.
I still look like I was sitting there in there.
Yeah, I must say, Don Diego runs a lot smoother than this map does for some reason. Probably because of what Gravy did to it, but this run runs like poo.
Thanks for that follow. Appreciate it, and welcome to the flock.
I know poo, so no.
This map runs already.
This runs a lot better than that.
Yeah. Tree?
Yeah.
You're signed there, bud.
It's not anymore.
Tree's
it's a figment
gonna go.
Of your imagination.
He's going to edit the map and get rid of that sign now.
There's still a bunch of doubles to get their text.
No.
I don't.
No, there's no more doubles there.
No double for you.
Oh.
Make sure we're using all 3 of them at once that we can unload into, guys.
Yep.
I don't know how to edit maps.
Do your research, Tree.
Well, you said it's just a matter of hitting the button okay 4 times, so it
no,
can't be that damn hard.
That is for converting mods. It's completely different.
thanks for that follow as well. Appreciate it.
Oh, because I'm lagging so bad.
Welcome to the flock.
Can you say doink?
13 frames.
I'm literally dying right now.
Go this way.
Is it bad when I'm getting 19 frames? Tex, how many are you getting in the Homestead?
I'm looking at 35, 38 bouncing.
I might have to go reset my internet. Is that because it's not just my FPS it's lying, my ping is skyrocketing right now.
Don't mind me. I'm a helicopter. Because that's
GTN. Make sure you sign your John Deere.
Mine's not signed.
It's bad, guys. It's bad.
No, they reset whenever you can,
edit.
Yes.
Okay. So how's the faster unload on this here field? Oh my god, that's a lot better. That is a lot better.
And I'm thinking we're going to be able to sell all of this grain at once, basically.
That's good.
Only having to run back maybe one seeds.
Yeah, that's good. The big thing was the wood chips that we have, the 15.1, basically 15.2 million wood chip that we have in storage right now. User
in your channel, Tom. See, what I thought Tree was, I actually thought Tree was going to put in the 5 million one.
It doesn't work worth a damn.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Oh.
The million doesn't even work.
Yeah, we did extensive testing the other day, Benedict, and it like bounces and jumps all around, and it's all kinds of stupid.
I mean, I had the million and the 5 million, and then I went down to like 500 and 400, and then I edited them like five times over.
So, extensive what would actually happen if we put 5 million in there? Would it go for the map, or?
Yes.
Hang on, guys.
Yes, 420. We're selling up there at North 13.
Steffi is very happy now, guys.
Hey,
Anonymous, thank you for that donation. Hashtag no change. Hashtag team no change. Get the humble lives rolling, boys and girls.
See, my PayPal is what?
Greatly.
Donate 11 cents.
Appreciated.
Go Tree.
Greatly appreciated. Thank you very much for that. Do appreciate it. That's awesome.
Oh, Bud Hunt's back. Okay.
I still need to work on that notification and make it like way louder. Just saying.
So we have 12 auger wagons right now.
Yes, true. We do, but two of them are lost, or I guess only one of them's lost to the end. So we're only running 11. Because one stays on the end and doesn't move.
God, these things.
But still, 11 auger wagons. That's a lot of wagons moving around.
So,
do appreciate that extra life.
Technically, all the John Deere should have two.
Well, I'm on a quad track and I've got two. Because I sniped it. Because I know the quad track will pull it around just fine.
Serious?
What's up?
I don't know to drive there, bud.
I think Tex is too far away from it.
And stay there.
Benedict.
Benedict, just leave it.
Yeah, I didn't.
Patient little bastard, get out of the way.
Yeah. I was going to bunce it over for you.
Bunching
back of the line
down
there, bud.
Way.
I thought you had to, said you had to get closer.
Just go get in line. We're getting on my nerve.
Goodness, kids. Benedict.
We come in a different way than John did.
Yeah, like right now, this is what I'm talking about. We're all stacked up here waiting to be unloaded.
Well,
the choking point is still trying to fill up right now.
Yeah, I mean, what do you want me to do about that, though?
Can't really do anything about it. It sucks.
Unless you got one of these things that got four pipes on it and then unload at the same time.
Yeah, but even then, your fill pipe at the homestead is not.
We need like hubs where there's like two fill pipes.
I know, I'd love that. I wish all maps had at least two fill pipes.
Or like the old Stevie maps where you had multiple homesteads you can go to.
Oh, man. Another thing Stevie did, just awesome.
Yeah, which is, I don't know if anyone else really did that, to be honest. Or if they did, not very well.
No. No, not at all. I don't like that, guys. $1,880, no change. I don't.
Wow.
I don't know. I don't like it, boys.
I got the PayPal pulled up. I'm fixing to take care of that.
Wow. I'm sorry, Steph. People just... Man.
Gotta stir the pot.
Well, I have a question here.
What's up, buddy?
If we just ran 4 John Deere's, okay, with 2 Argo wagons each, could we keep up with that?
I don't think so.
I don't either.
But here's my thing.
My main point here is everyone's running really bad, really bad frames. What's the point of killing our frames if we can't even use all the pieces of equipment to their full advantage?
We have 5 empty Argo wagons waiting to fill up right now.
Oh, God. But everybody's involved, first off. Second off...
It gives more stuff to do, which is, like, the big plus. It's just... The unload speed, which is what we can't control at this point, is the homestead choking us right now.
The other thing is that...
wait till you get up here. It's choking you
If out. We need a little more capacity up at the sell point, we'll have it. I don't know if we're going to need it for this crop necessarily, but... You know, you have to remember, Tree, like, when it comes time to sell wood chips here in a little bit, we're going to have to empty, too. Now, granted, emptying is faster than filling, but we're still all going to have to empty up there. Unlike right now where, you know, a bunch of us came from the shop and started backing things up. You know, I came from the shop, you came from the shop, and Tex came from the shop with his double. So it choked everything that way, too, you know?
Exactly. Everybody just needs to feel it'll straighten out here in a minute.
So.
Which the homestead thing we can't really control, just we're limited by the.
Yeah.
By one unload.
Unless somebody knows how to edit the speed of the pipe and cranks her up, you know what I'm saying? I don't think
either that or somebody gets a second fill pipe on that silo.
Yeah. So, thanks for that, host. Appreciate it.
I'm sure somebody.
Two more sets of doubles, you're going to be slammed full up here, and you're going to have to start selling.
Okay.
I'm sure somebody could do it out there, but if doing it the right way and doing it the wrong way.
Exactly. They're two totally different things, isn't it, Tree?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's why I don't call myself a modder, because. Yeah.
The thing that I am happy to see here. Is there's still grain in the one harvest link here. So we're not actually waiting on the auger wagon or the fill pipe.
Yeah, the auger wagon's
the
just
right one is full.
Yeah, we're waiting on, you know, just filling in general. So that's good. I'm happy to see that. Honestly.
So it looks like we just have the one that's kind of in the middle.
Whoever's coming
up
Tree, come over here where I'm at, Tree.
Okay there, bud.
Well, I'm almost empty. I couldn't. That filled up over there, so I'd swing around.
So no, this is working. This is fine. And really, with wood chips, we may get another field bin here at home, and then maybe a couple more up there because we have 15 million to go through.
Yeah, there's a lot, especially if we have one of those bins at the sell point. We're not gonna keep up.
The more that we can haul before we start selling, the better.
Yeah.
So, like, let's put a pile on the ground and use the snowblower.
No,
really kill everybody's frames. Do it.
I'm getting like 11 frames right now.
Well, it's all the grain moving. Once that stops, I think all of our frames will get better. I think that's why both my ping and my FPS are so bad right now.
That Demko's almost empty, guys. Almost. We're getting it.
What's the point of having so many Argo Wagon exchanges up there if you're not even using them?
Where?
We fill faster.
Not really faster. We can't fill them up fast.
If anything, you're slowing it down.
Where are you talking about, Tree?
At the homestead there.
How are we slowing it down by adding more field bins?
I'm saying in the end, it just becomes useless.
Yeah,
well, it starts off fast in the beginning, and it dies down once.
Yeah,
it gives you so much more capacity in the beginning that, to me, it's worth it.
I just think it's a good way for you to waste money on the map.
I mean, does it matter? I mean, realistically, we're sitting at $1.1 million. What do we need to buy?
Yeah, I mean...
I like my computer.
At this point, it's a fields, but I see Tree's point in the way that it's killing everybody's game right now.
Yeah, but
I'm running at 7 FPS and I'm looking straight at the ground.
Yep, you're not gonna like what I really want to say, so.
Well, I know.
Well, say it.
I mean, nobody's putting a gun to your head and making you be here, so.
Don't like it, get the hell out.
Yep.
Okay, I'll take my mod pack with me.
This
then.
Is the way we're doing things tonight, and.
Oh, wow.
If you don't like about it, we'll talk about it later.
It's just, I don't have a problem with the way we're doing it. It's just one thing that sucks is that all the grain moving is hurting everybody's game so much. That's the one thing that sucks, but we can't really do anything about it, so.
I mean, let's go, okay, let's sell with trucks and make, you know, a dollar.
The way we're doing it is the way we have to do it to make the most amount of money, which is fine.
A dollar a harvest.
If I was to play a single player, I'd probably do it the same way at this point, because the way we do it now, we get so much more money out of it.
Would the price get so low that it would actually go like minus negative?
I don't know if anyone's ever done that.
Because I feel with the amount of grain we're making on this map and having to sell with like a truck, it would totally happen.
I feel like you could easily find that out with the amount of wood chips we have. You really wanted to find it.
Alright, we're buying the smallest dipper in the game and we're selling with that.
Oh, good lord, now.
We're gonna have 12 of those running.
Can we have like a train of like a dozen dippers on each tractor?
That wouldn't be a cluster. Sounds like a great time,
420, right? 420, how are you guys dropping so many? They got potato.
Well, even, I mean, I'm running a 960 and my frames are hurting. I won't lie, this map always hurts frames, especially the homestead. The homestead hurts frames, but when we get all this grain moving, it does hurt frames, and I understand that. But I don't know how else to sell in this map and make a reasonable amount of money.
Yeah, the way we're doing it is the best way to do it to make money. And so, by the way, Dan said all the bins are full up there.
Cool.
Alright, then auger wagon, stay down there.
Stay where?
What?
Stay down there. Like,
no, we want to fill up and come back.
Well, if they're full, stay up there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Snipe my way.
That reminds me.
What's that?
Hi.
Benedict's. I need to write that down.
If this is going to work. Concentration is real, guys.
You guys can keep talking.
I'm backing up two auger wagons. The concentration's real.
Yeah, backing up two auger wagons isn't easy.
With a quad track. Although I feel like the quad track makes it easier. In a way. Okay, well, I'm set up. And actually, I'm going to go ahead and unhook. Nobody touched my wagons there. As soon as we get all of our auger wagons up here. Or at least one more set of them.
Tex is filling up a second one, then he'll be heading out.
Okay. Benedict, where are you going, bud? Did somebody come in a little hot?
No, what I was thinking was, I thought those were hooked up to the pen for some reason. And I was going to sneak on in there, but.
Oh, I was like, what are you doing, kid?
So I'm trying to figure out where things. I can go.
If you want it empty into my set, that's fine. Because I'll hook back up to my set once we get selling here.
I figured out where I'm going to go.
You sneak in somewhere else.
Wait,
where John just told you to go?
Yeah. Yeah, why don't you go on mine? That way you can be one of the first ones to run. Because if you come in here somewhere, you're never going to get to empty.
Yeah,
you know?
But, yeah.
Well, I just looked and both of these guys are...
They're not full.
Not full.
Yeah, they're close. Close.
You want me to tap them off and go back, or?
I don't care. It's not that much.
Oh, John Deere, go.
Since those pipes have like unlimited reach, skyward.
Yeah. To infinity and beyond.
You could sell all these auger wagons, see? Okay. Just hold on here.
I'm hearing you out. I'm on the edge of my seat, just waiting. What's up?
You buy some trucks. Some low loaders. You stick some field bins on there, and you just move the field bins with the low loaders.
Oh, that would actually be kind of amusing. You thought our leg was bad now, huh? So there's 130 left in storage, but I know the field bins are filling down there, right?
No.
No? Okay. So you guys should be able to bring it all, huh?
The overload rate on the field bins is higher than the auger wagon, so the auger wagon just technically slows things down. But you have to have the auger wagon in there because Demcos do not. It's probably just they didn't have the. I forget what that's called.
Yeah, fill plane or something.
Yeah. They could probably fix that as well. Let me write that down.
Appreciate it.
Hey, Boyd Tree is going to get the last of it.
We got Bree and Dan here. Like they're only two need to fill up if they even fill up all the way.
Okay. And then honestly, like I said, and I don't care about the price necessarily, but there's a fair bit of oat in storage.
400,000 liters. Yeah.
Once we run out of that, let's start hauling oat and just get rid of it.
Same place, or
yeah, we'll just it's a little less.
Make it easy. Cares.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move them for wood chips, just like that brick building one that's closest to the train tracks.
Yeah. Probably which get one too.
Yeah, you probably put like I think maybe you can get away with putting one to two inside that wall and just leave all the other ones there.
Yeah.
Maybe get away with that. I don't know. Depends how they all fit, I guess.
Yeah, wood chips are worth 707 right now, so that's not terrible.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's good for, good for this map. What?
God, the lag.
This is Saxony. It is a 4X map. It is awesome. Is everybody up here then?
Tree and the Dandelion's not up here, but... To be honest, we can probably start if you wanted to.
I mean, storage is empty, so it's whatever's in the field bin at this point. So here we go. 1.1 mil. And we're off to the races.
Oh, the lag begins again.
Yeah.
Oh, man, this hurts. This is worse than before. It'll be worth it, but man... This is bad. One frame per second.
Everybody just look at the ground, it'll be okay.
I'm trying to, but it doesn't make a difference.
That's what the serial killer said before he, you know, shot you in the back of the head. Just look at the ground, it'll be okay.
Yeah.
And whoever's in the auger wagon at the homestead, what's at the oat next?
Yes, please. Go ahead and get that rolling whenever you can.
Bad mistake.
Would appreciate it.
I'm just gonna sit and wait because I can't really do much right now because it's so bad.
Look towards Benedict. I'm in good shape. I don't want to look the other way.
Promise, I don't really have a choice as to where I'm looking right now. It's so bad.
You can't make me. Yeah, go ahead and switch it to oat. And guys, as you're running back, grab the oats and bring them up. Bring them up.
Wait, so we're out of barley now?
The storage is empty. I'm assuming that the homestead's pretty well done, right?
I guess they ended the last of it.
Okay, cool. Very cool. Having multiple Demcos empty in the like one place kind of sucks, though.
It's good to get maximized profits, but it murders game. Like, this is the worst FPS I've had in this game ever.
Pushing the server to, you know what? I'm curious. What's the server
right now?
What's
the server at right now?
I don't know. I haven't checked it all night. I'm sure it's dying right now.
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, that's not bad. 965 megs of RAM, which is less than we normally run on the server. And 96% one core, which isn't bad. It's not bad, though. Not bad. Not bad. Not too bad at all.
And Dan, I'm about to empty and then I'll run back. I guess.
not that bad at all.
My game's not playable right now. It's that bad. I don't know why my FPS drops so bad.
There we go.
Like, it shouldn't be as bad as it is with the graphics card I have.
Alright, Tex, looks like you're empty as well, aren't you? Cool.
I'm going back for O.
Okay. Yeah, Trey, you want to pull over here where Tex was?
I can tell Brack ain't moved.
Yeah, that's
so
what I was
going to
do.
Anymore.
Locomotive. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Appreciate you coming out for the leg fest.
That's what it is.
Guys, let's get some woo-woos and chat rolling. Let's get them rolling.
I'm empty. I can attempt to drive away at 2 FPS. I think once I get it to a certain distance away, it'll probably get better.
Should.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm surprised the server's running like it is, although I'll keep an eye on
it. Seems like
sometimes it'll, like, it takes a minute to update.
I'm getting a ridiculous ping, too, just now, but...
OG's on his way back as well. Seems like what, Tree?
Like, the money just kind of, like, goes and then stops, almost.
Almost, yeah. I mean, I'd say it's... I hope it's a constant thing. Yeah, we're still...
I might have to drop out of the game and reset my internet and come back, because it's, like, my ping is just terrible, too. Every time, like,
that
the
bad,
game
huh?
lags really bad. My ping's in the 700s right now.
Oh, well, here, I'm going to make everybody lag. I'm going to save real fast.
We should probably start doing, like...
Oh!
how much barley was this?
How much barley was this? 1 point something mil?
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, we should probably start doing split crops.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Especially for the multi-crew, anyways.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Because then technically you could use, like, fill up everything that we have, okay?
Yeah.
When you start out, and not have, like, any, like, remaining, let's say.
Yeah, basically. And then once you start selling, everybody just kind of drives away.
Tech's here up.
Or somebody needs to monitor it and make sure everything's working, I guess, really, but...
Hey, Benedict, when you got 5 monitors, you can do a lot of things.
Wait, when you got what? 5 what?
Monitors. You look at a lot of things.
Wait, you up to 5 monitors?
Wait, well, TV over here behind me.
Oh, crap. That's what I meant to do today.
Oh, man.
I was going to have it set up so my top left monitor was TV so I could watch live PD tonight.
PD, it's on. Yeah, I believe.
I'm DVRing it, and it's okay. I'll watch it tonight before I go to bed. Your empty tree? Or the tractor that you were driving is empty?
I'm going to go reset my internet.
All right.
I'll be back in a sec.
See, how much money did we start with, guys? 1.17? We're up to 1.7, so it's going. It's slow, but it's going. We also really haven't sold that much yet. Keen's empty.
User disconnected from your channel.
Ooh, Benedict, you're going to have to wait a while, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Pull over by me.
Oh, we got a different load, so you're going to have to wait till y'all empty.
Yeah, I'm going to top that one off so I can leave tree.
Yes, I'm not even gonna dare empty.
No. With all that's gone, don't even try.
But once it's past, once all the 3 back ones empty... Uh-oh.
Yeah, you can start then. Like, yeah. Do that one over by the pigs first, you know? Because it's kind of the last one and the farthest away in the chain. Yeah.
Ooh. I've never seen that movie.
Well, no, because it... No, I won't cut that one off.
No.
Has anyone ever seen the movie Fury?
Nope.
It's on the History Channel right now.
Okay.
If anybody wants to watch it.
Park the tractor in the middle of the damn road.
They should stay here and watch the stream, Tree.
Well, I was saying if they had any extra monitors, like Tex.
They should open the stream again.
So are we selling wood chips tonight as well, or are we going to TAF?
Both? I don't know. I don't know. How many people you think it takes to chaff?
2 people going combines. We're going to need a bunch of auger wagoners. Mostly trucks.
I kind of wanted to do the wood chips on for YouTube time, and we're almost out of YouTube time, about another 15 minutes, and then we'll be doing songs for a little while.
Well, technically...
Well, I only got another hour, too, so...
Since we're usually waiting for the field bins, if we just have the four John Deeres with doubles going, we'd probably be fine.
Yeah, so we can divide and conquer. You know? How about that? Divide and conquer.
Or one of us could run, like, two John Deeres.
Tech's done said to be emptying the last one because it's the last in train.
Or just wait until they're all empty, you know?
Well, if he goes to that one, that could cut off the stuff, technically, couldn't it?
I'm not going to do a damn thing. Just quit worrying, youngin'.
He's just getting
just
prepared.
Listen to the boss.
Just getting prepared, that's all.
Yeah, I mean, put the shit in there anyhow. There's too much grain in there.
Yeah. That'd be funny if you could put, like, layers of grain in the same thing, right?
It would be, but you're not going to be able to dump in these, period, until they are all empty.
I've always thought about that, like, in a grain bin. Say you have, like, a decent-sized grain bin, but you have corn and soybeans. If you could somehow put, like, a thing in there to separate them. Dumbest idea ever, I'm well aware. But I've always kind of been like...
I understand what you're saying there, but yeah, that would be cool.
Wouldn't that be something?
I guess we're out of oat.
Tree, are you running follow me or something? Is that what you're doing? Or is there a ghost driver in there I don't see?
No, it's...
Are we out of oat already? You just hauled it all?
I guess so.
Wouldn't surprise me. Yeah. Okay, cool. Very cool. Alright.
So I guess we're doing wood chip now?
I think we're gonna have to reposition equipment up there. And we might as well fast time so that some people can get working on...
And just dump right into me, buddy.
Other stuff as well.
Well,
you might
as well start filling. Fill up all the auger wagons with wood chips.
Yeah.
I mean, field bins. There's a GTA.
But yeah, let's get set up on the homestead end for wood chips, yes. So, Blood, it's the brick building in front of you. The pipe's on the right end, I'm sure you know that, but just in case you don't.
And yeah, I'm back. Oh. I actually had to go run and get my food.
Hey there, TJ. Did you actually run?
No, I drove.
Okay, then don't say you ran. Drove.
It's something that we Wisconsinites say.
I mean, everybody says it. Not just you crazy bastards from Wisconsin. Just saying, it's everybody.
Don't be talking about my family like that. It may be true, but...
I mean... Oh,
it's
I said crazy.
True.
Hi, crazy. I did say it. Oh, goodness.
A lot of my family from up north are that, so.
Did you drive down the Chaffers, Benedict, or no?
No, but I'd prefer to use one during harvest.
I'll run leveler.
Okay. Alright, back us in. So, I guess... Actually, let's see.
Do we want to just combine some of the auger wagons
so we have
a single?
It's already empty. So now, like, it's going to go to this one once the next one empties. It will go to that one. Once that one empties, then it will go to the next
one.
What
a failure.
Because we're at the very back right now. So it's got to wait for all the other crap to go through.
Yeah. I'm struggling with how many more field bins do we need up here?
20.
You want everybody to kill me? You weren't here just a minute ago and stuff was getting hostile. Okay.
I mean, overall, it is your map, so...
I kind of saw on stream a little bit on the delay how many you had up there, but that's not a lot.
No, it's not. I mean, they do hold more, so that's good. They do hold more, so... That helps.
They hold more, which means we need more to hold all the crap up there.
but yeah.
Even with all the stuff that was going on earlier, I didn't drop below 20 frames.
Oh man, I'm sitting at 15 in the homestead right now.
Wow.
Oh, it's killer.
Yep, I just dropped to 15.
Yeah, it is absolutely killer tonight, but we've got a lot of stuff moving around, and
it's like I'm back on my old computer.
Yeah. But really, once we get past the selling, this map runs fine. At least, in my opinion.
It seems when we get into the selling, because it's just so much at that one time.
Yeah, it's so much grain moving and equipment and everything. That it's a lot. It's a lot for the server to handle, and everything to handle. So,
I'm taking them back to CTA because we are tapping tonight, right?
We'll at least get started on it. Yes.
All right. So bring them back.
Bring what back? The chappers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go ahead and bring them down.
I honestly would be surprised with what time it is if we actually finished.
No, so, we won't finish. Hell no. I took a wrong turn in Albuquerque.
How many, wait, hold on, OG. How many, steel bins do we want to run? I mean, auto wagons for wood chips, and how many for,
Taffy? I don't know. You think... Is one set of doubles going to be able to keep up with chaffing, or maybe two?
Probably two sets.
I would say two sets for chaffing.
Okay, two sets on JDs?
For chaffing?
What else would they go on?
Yeah, for chaffing. I mean, I'm running a set on quad track right now.
Rakeem, you want to switch tractors? You can take that.
And yeah. We'll start in field 34 and
That's
go
fine.
That way.
After we get the... barley and a little bit of oats sold, then we'll crank up the time so that we can do that, and that's when we'll work on getting set up for what's it called up here, that's the one, wood chips. Yeah, so don't fill field bins up here with wood chips yet, please, because we will have to move them all around, or at least a couple of them. So, oh my goodness. How are we going?
I know. I think we just have two sets of singles out now.
Hi, Andy.
So, Dan, you want to. Here, you can take this John Deere if you want to just leave that new haul in there with the single.
Cool. Well, we're almost done selling barley. That's awesome. It is almost done.
And Dan, in order for Steam to show how many frames you're getting in that game, you have to have it selected because it's a setting.
Yeah. Yeah, it's up in your Steam settings. It's not hard to get to, I just forget how to do it.
Yeah, I just don't remember where to go for it.
I don't know. Don't recall.
So we have... two sets of John Deere's, so I'm guessing Dan and Brakeen can run for chaff.
Okay.
And then all the other auger wagons will run wood chip.
That's fine, yeah. And then we're going to try to use the two harvest links, right?
Yeah.
And then a truck or two, a truck or two running them as well, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we going to try to dump it in the biogas plant, or are we just going to store it all for now?
I would say dump it in the biogas.
Okay. Are doubles going to work for that, or should it be singles tree?
I would say biogas, I personally would say try and run singles. Maybe try double, see how it works out.
Well, I mean, we have three trucks we can run singles on.
And I'd say one Saffer as well for now, because I have the extremely big head.
Yeah.
So it's going to take them quite a bit to keep up.
Yes.
That's without saying.
So I'll run Saffer, and I'm pretty sure it's going to take both of them to keep up.
Okay. All right, we got a field bin and a half or so to sell on the oat. I know we're not making that much money on it, but hey, whatever.
It's funny.
We were gonna get weevils in our bin, so had to clean that out.
So the 11,000 like three crops we also have weevils in.
Yeah.
See, they're defective. They're just not there.
We made $3 million today.
Nice. And most of it was off straw.
Bring the two like harvest bins and come to 34. We're gonna start down there.
Oh gosh.
And I'm gonna resync real quick.
Okay.
I'd like CPS for this.
You're no fun.
Come on, Benedict.
I know, my sync is just too long, right?
I mean, I don't even have the game up on one of my monitors right now.
Come on, Cuban.
Because I'm eating, so there's no point.
No excuse.
Oh, so did you hear about the mission I did yesterday, John?
No, but I got off Farm Sim at like 2 o'clock in the morning and you were still on, so...
I did a 16-hour mission.
Oh my god, your poor computer.
He set up course play.
Oh well, yeah, obviously.
I came on this morning, the combine, like, course play was yelling at me that the combine was out of fuel. But, see, I was smart and I brought my field trailer because I knew that would happen.
Yeah.
I brought my field trailer over, so all I had to do was drive the truck over and hop out, hop back in, hop out. Every, like, 8 seconds I'd hop out, lose 2 seconds, was it warning me?
Oh, yeah. Nice. Wow. Wow, Benedict.
Yeah, I did a lot of missions today.
Yeah, well, I knew something was up when it was, yeah, like I said, I was on Rattlesnake screwing around last night. Oh, I wasn't supposed to say that.
You were working on course play, right?
I was messing with course play. I wasn't supposed to say what map I was playing on, though.
Well, you basically just gave it away now.
He didn't give anything away.
Whoops.
He just said what map he was testing it out on.
Rip.
Whoops. I was keeping that a secret.
Rip.
Oh, whoopsie. Nobody caught it. Nobody's listening, right?
You're supposed to be running with GTA and Benedict, right?
No.
Chaffin?
I need two auger wagon drivers down here with doubles. And they should probably bring the working bins down here as well.
Yeah. You really think it's going to take two to keep up with just you? I guess by then they empty, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
And it's a long field.
We heard nothing. You heard nothing. You all heard
that video is uploaded for whenever you find it convenient to watch.
Actually, you know what?
Oh, okay.
I was messing with course play last night for quite some time, and I had really good luck with it. The only thing I kept doing is it seemed like when I'd make the turn with something, like when I was recording my course, it would always turn wide.
Is it going fast?
No, I was going slow.
Do you have it set for recording?
Yeah, I was recording the course. Yeah, like when you hit start course recording?
Yeah, but when he was running the course or no?
No.
When he was turning wide?
When he would like run the course, he was turning real wide.
Okay, just take the
Was he taking the corners too fast?
I don't know. He was slowing down, but maybe just not enough, I guess. So... Because I set up a truck, and every time he'd go around the one corner, I would have to, like, tap into him and stop
him.
He'd
hit a tree?
No, he would hit a rock wall. So it was kind of annoying. You harden up.
It's almost one of those things I'd have to see what's going on.
Yeah.
You're going up to Benedict, which is he's by 34.
Yeah, Brett Keane's here. And... where did you put those field bins? I can help you grab those if you want me to.
I don't know where they put them. I'm guessing
about
by one there.
Before this video is finished.
Do what, TJ?
Oh, someone said end video in chat.
I mean, they're not wrong.
Yeah, it just hit 9.
Oh. And are we done selling?
Oh, yeah. We're done selling.
Well, I was hooked up and the money wasn't moving, so.
I'm sorry, I forgot to start fast time.
And drip.
Dude, Quad Track has lights for days.
I agree with Tackless. I heard nothing for $1 million.
Alright, checks in the mail, bro. Checks in the mail. No, it's okay. I think it's already kind of been said. Not really, but kind of not. Okay, never mind. It hasn't been said at all. Whatever. I like the quad track for moving these field bins, by the way.
Since I know we have an extra...
got enough power to move it.
I know you and Tex are running doubles for boy chips, yeah. Correct?
Yeah.
And then OG, I guess, has a single there.
Okay.
I have a pair of doubles down here, but I'm going to be doing the leveling at the biogas plant, I guess.
Yeah.
So technically, either you or Tex could run triples if you want.
Oh, hey, I'll pull triples.
So you just have to get the single from OG, and then he can run this one. It's already loaded in the homestead.
Okay. We'll go to 2 unload points instead of 3. Although I may buy some more field bins for up here. Tex, what do you think? We have 15 million wood chips to sell.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 here.
I'm back.
14 what?
I'm just joking.
Oh, you want to put 14 here? I'll do it, sir. Don't you tempt me, buddy.
And you we're going to need 2 truck drivers, right?
At least maybe 3. Truck drivers running singles. We're going to take the other trailers off.
Yeah. Okay. Say singles.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if we have any more people. Because I'm going to be running leveler, and they need at least...
The wood chip party can wait. We can drive trucks instead.
Okay. Well, you could probably have at least one person at least filling up the field bins for now.
Yeah, guys, let's go ahead and empty our chips here.
Oh, I'm going to turn that trailer over.
Yeah, I noticed that. Holy crap.
That's wild. That's the first time I've seen one do that.
I guess because I'm articulated and I can turn.
Oh, gee, let me get in here on this double and you load, you dump into me.
I guess that's why I text, huh?
Quad, yeah.
Yeah, articulated. I can turn
so sharp,
a lot faster. Yeah,
but it didn't like that.
No, sir. All right, all these are.
And I have GPS set up.
This quad track seriously has lights for days. Way better backlights than it does front lights.
Yeah, it does. Blinding is blinding.
Is that better, sir?
I think it's OG.
Oh. And Texas doesn't have any lights on.
Oh, good.
All right. So I think I'm going to go end the YouTube part, and we will do like an hour of Shong Request tonight. Sound like a good time? Good. Glad to hear it. YouTube, thank you so much for watching the Saxony stream. This is the end for YouTube land. Remember, you guys are watching this the day it comes out, which of course is Saturday. We will be streaming Hobbs Farm tonight, so make sure you guys check that out. Hobbs Farm Saturday night. Make sure you come and check that out. But until then, YouTube, thanks for watching, and toodles to all.